In this short video, you will learn how to use your jack. Before use, make sure to use the jack on a hard level surface to avoid personal injury and/or property damage. To raise the vehicle, move the jack into position. Rotate the release valve by turning the handle clockwise until it is firmly closed. Pump the handle to raise the jack until the saddle contacts the lifting point. Continue to pump the jack handle to lift the vehicle to the desired height. After lifting, support the load with the appropriately rated vehicle support stands before getting under or working on the vehicle. Once the jack stands have been placed under the vehicle, verify no one is near the vehicle before lowering. You may then begin to slowly rotate the release valve with the handle counterclockwise to allow the vehicle to lower safely on the jack stands. To lower the vehicle, simply place the jack under the vehicle lifting point once again. Then rotate the release valve by turning the handle clockwise until it is firmly closed. Then pump the handle to raise the jack until the saddle contacts the lifting point. Continue to raise the vehicle high enough to allow clearance for the jack stands to be removed. Then carefully remove the jack stands. Then lower the jack by grasping the handle firmly so your hands do not slip and to ensure the release valve does not rapidly lower. Carefully open the release valve by slowly turning the handle counterclockwise. Remove the jack once the vehicle has been completely lowered.